Want to look now at Sky 5 over downtown. Major changes are taking place there, and it all has to do with how you pay to park.
Yeah, you know, finding change to pay that meter, it's often a hassle because we live in that credit card world right now. Well, KMCO's Rachel Calderon has the city's solution, and it is new at 6.
Parking enforcement officials aren't handing out tickets for cars parked along Reno, Robinson, and Hudson, the streets surrounding Myriad Botanical Gardens. But starting Monday, they will, unless you pay up at one of the new 125 digital parking meters around the city.
At least it's easier than the ones that were for 1 hour or something. You don't have to feed the meter as often.
You can park for as little as 30 minutes for 75 cents or the maximum time of 2 hours for $3.
If you don't have $3 in change, you can always pay by credit card. Just insert your card, add your time, take the receipt, place it on the inside of your car on the windshield facing up.
I never have change ever. I mean, I pretty much only carry my cards.
Flyers reminding drivers are already on the windshields of cars. More of these meters will be installed through the completion of Project 180. In Oklahoma City, Rachel Calderon, KLCO, Eyewitness News 5.
And get this, those meters are solar powered. They are enforced Monday through Saturday, 7 a.m. to 6 p.m.